one is
Anyways, guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be trying to do my miniature collection of ice creams and ice cream sandwiches and I'm in there. Whatever, let's just get on. You know me, okay, that was just stupid. Anyways, let's get on to the chicken. I don't like that. Go on. So, what do you think to get your collection of ice cream? Is it even showing me? Oh, flavor it is. I love it so much. So much. Yeah. Okay, I just need to shut up and get on with the video. Okay, anyways. So I'm gonna be showing you one of my favorites. Yes, bro. I get to make them all at least. Next thing, what's that? Is because of the whole set of six, and there is a grape, vanilla, strawberry, blueberry, chocolate, and I don't know, lemon, banana, I believe. Next is these weird looking popsicles. I actually tried these in that one, they're actually really good. I tried the strawberry ones. But they didn't have the dark pinkness on there, as you can see, the pinkness on there. Yeah, they look like freckles. And these ones have pink freckles in there. And as you can freaking see, oh, you can't see. Oh, yes, you can. See, right there. So, go. Next is these popsicles. I have one more on there. It's just that it's not as. I just wanted to save some time, so yeah. Then the next thing. These shakes. You just like, oh my god. Where do you get these? Yeah. I'll be back. My dad has to call me for everything. Anyways, let's get back on. Then, I think this is a bagel. Yes, and this donut. This donut, though. Okay, yeah. Shut up. Then why do I have to be so stupid? Lastly, but not least, these things. The straws and the napkins. The funny thing is that they don't ever come out. And I'm not adding sound effects. Okay, yeah. So,
okay, yeah, that was the end of my video.
Hope you guys liked it. Like and subscribe. And comment down below if you did. Comment down below what's your favorite ice cream.
And then there will be a story with Athena. Story time.
Yep, next time. Tomorrow. It's story time. Yeah.
Yeah. Bye.